secret side of me I never let you see. I keep a cage, but I can't control it. So stay away from me, the beast is ugly. Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Pokemon Yellow. In this episode, we're gonna go to Fushia City. Yay, Fushia City. Okay, so let's go to Fushia City and yeah, let's just go to Fushia City. Fushia City is one of the biggest, it's a pretty good city. But it is a safari zone, and in the safari zone, you can catch a new Pokemon and help fill up your Pokedex. Which is pretty awesome. Okay, here's the Snorlax. What you gotta do is use that Poke Flute. Just, I don't know, run away from it, battle it, or catch it if you want, alright? I'm gonna just run away from it because I already have a Snorlax, and yeah. Me having Snorlax. Yep. Yeah, let's continue. Nothing interesting here. I think you get the EXP share on the top of that building. Alright, this guy, he has a Grimer and a Koffing. Yes. Might want to watch out for those Pokemon because, I don't know, they poison you and they're pretty annoying. Okay, this guy has a Koffing and a Mankey, I believe. Let's check that out right now. Hey, that's a big guy. Q-Ball. I don't know why they call it a Machop. Yeah, he had a Machop, a Mankey, and I believe his last Pokemon is another Machop. That's it. I'm not gonna battle anybody because I don't know. I'ma battle off screen because that's gonna be a waste of time. Yeah. Oh damn it! I don't want to battle the guy. Let me see what I could do. I'ma show you like the other side of this place because after that guy, that's the end of the cycling road. Yeah, oh damn it, there's a guy. Well anyways, let's just go back. Whee! And you know why you go down like and you never stop, and if you go up you go slowly? It's because this is supposedly a hill. This is a hill and you go like super fast down, and when you go up a hill you go slow. Well anyways, we made it to Fushia City. Yes, Fushia City is a pretty awesome city. It's like a zoo, and then you can catch Pokemon, and you can see Pokemon. Yes, it's pretty awesome. Here's this guy. He talks, and you can't understand him because he's missing his teeth. Yes, he's missing his teeth, and this is a part of the game, I guess so. Yeah. And what I hate about this is that there's no move deleter, and I have to stick with Cut on my Charmeleon, which sucks ass. Okay, I'm gonna just go into the Safari Zone to get one of the most important HMs in the game, Surf, and then get Waldron's Golden Teeth. I think that's his name. But yeah, you need to get the Golden Teeth to get through this game. And you have to get the HM03 Surf. Because if you don't, then you're dumb. Because you really need that item. Aw, damn it. A Congress Kong. That's how Munchin Orange says it, but I say Kangas Kong. Alright. Anyways, I did not catch that Kangas Kong because I don't know. I don't want it. Yeah, I was trying to catch it, but I didn't want to catch it. You could get these items. I'm not gonna get them because my bag is pretty full, so I want to keep enough room for the two important items that you're supposed to get. Yes, we're almost here. I think that's the item you're supposed to get, and a few more steps left. You talk to this guy. He's like the hidden. He's like hitting or something, and he gives you the HM. Let's see. You can find TM32. I don't know what that is, and the gold teeth. Yes, now let's get out of here. Super speed mode, ding dong. Gameplay is over. Okay, we go back to Waldron, I think it is. And talk to him and give him the golden teeth. Yes, the golden teeth. Alright, Here it is, the golden teeth. Oh wait, no. The house is right here. Golden teeth. Here you go, Mr. Sir. He gives you HMO4 strength. Yes, and that is it for this episode, you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next Pokemon Yellow walkthrough, alright? We're gonna take on... whatever his name is, alright? See ya.